Hello and greetings from the beautiful San Joaquin Valley here in the Central Valley of sunny California. My name is Brandon Shoemaker. I'm the iCaucus endorsed candidate and also the Republican Party nominee for the District 31 State Assembly seat. And let me tell you, I was a Tea Party guy and an iCaucus endorsed candidate long before the state Republican Party ever knew my name. I want to talk to you a little bit about a thing I call Obamanomics. Now we're gonna play a little game here. Hopefully I get a courtesy laugh out of this. Stephanie will have to email me and let me know. But I want everybody on this side of the room to pretend, just pretend, you're giving everybody on this side of the room all your money. Now, by a show of hands, I want to know how many people think there's actually more money in this room right now than there was 15 or 20 seconds ago. Hopefully we can all see past that, and that's what we want. That's kind of what we face here in the Valley. We live in an area here in the left coast where our legislators have nothing better to do but argue over putting a tax on sugar and sodas, eliminating plastic shopping bags, putting serial numbers on bullets, and forcing us to have a mandatory spay and neutering. And that's not what we want. We here in the Valley, we farm, we truck, and we manufacture. We feed not only people in this valley, but we feed the state, the nation, and the world. And as you can see from the land behind me, we're in what we call a congressionally imposed drought. What that is, we have several left legislators here from the left coast, obviously. Jim Costa, Nancy Pelosi, Harry Reid, George Miller, Dianne Feinstein, who want to turn our valley into a solar array. Now, we are starting to make traction, though. We run into people who still think that water comes from a faucet, fuel comes from a gas station, and food comes from a grocery store. But when we've been out here working with our ag communities that have unemployment up above 40%, working in the food lines, and we can do nothing better than hand out Chinese carrots, that says something about what's wrong in government. My goals are to return fiscal conservatism to the state. I've become disenfranchised with my government. I fear my government. I'm scared for my children. My grandchildren will be paying the debt that we're incurring right now. But I need your help. On the table in the back, you'll see my literature that talks about myself and the Valley. If you have the ability, take a campaign contribution envelope, throw $5 in it. Help us make an investment as we all have in our future and yours. I want to say a special thank you to our troops and veterans. God bless our troops, our veterans, our military service, especially our snipers. God bless you and your family as you bless me and mine. And everybody say it with me. God bless America. Thank you.